Hi guys, welcome to Sorlet tutorial. Now we will learn how to deploy Java web application in default domain server of a JBoss application server of a JBoss. Let us learn one by one now. Step one, keep the var file ready representing the web application like let me show you whether I do have any var file or not. Let me copy and paste from my Apache if I do have var web apps var file water web apps. I do have water web apps. Okay, how to create the web apps, how to create the var file, you can I will let you know. Just you know, type the command. From command prompt, you can type the command like you. From command prompt, you can type the command like jar space cf space web app name dot var space dot and then hit the enter. Okay, so keep the var file ready. I do have my own var file. So this is water web app dot var, otherwise you can create. Let me search for water web app. Yeah, I do have. We'll create now water web app dot var. I will show you how to create. Let me delete this existing file. Okay, go to command prompt. Jar space cf space jar cf space water web app dot var or water web app dot 12 dot var or simply water web app WAPP dot var space dot. Okay, hit enter, you will get the var file of water WAP. Okay, fine, I got the var file now. So here, just copy this var file. Actually, need last time it was not exist. Huh? Let me show you parallelly from here to here. How can I minimize? Okay, I can do this. Okay, boss. Do parallelly observe. I will type the command above command same, and do observe parallelly here. Hit enter. Once you hit enter, you will get the var. Okay, just copy this var, copy, and let me give water web app like water WAPP dot var. Okay, done boss. Now my var file is ready. Now how to create the var file of existing web application. Fine. Next, step two. First of all, let me close the existing command prompts. Actually, this is the window which is running the server. Control C to stop this existing server. I stop the JBoss of my existing running server. Now it is stopping now. Yes. Close. Okay. Next step. Start the JBoss server. How to start? Go to JBoss home slash bin slash bin and simply hit run dot bat. Okay, so let me go to JBoss server. This is installation directory. Bin, go to command prompt and run dot bat. Hit enter. Now it is starting now. We'll take a time to start the server. Once the server starts, then we can deploy the web application. In the second last session of this servlet, I taught you as on today JBoss supports hard deployment. JBoss supports hard deployment. Okay, fine. So let it continue the servers to start. It will take time. Once it starts, next to third step, step 3, deploy the above web application. Deploy the above var file based Java web application. Web application in default domain. In default domain, so simply copy that var file. Yeah, server started successfully. That you can test also. This is the way that you can test. Let me show you that port number. What is the port number, boss? 3030 only. 3030. Okay. Localhost colon 3030. Okay, done. Server is started now. For testing sake, I tried in the browser. Next deployment, copy the file. What is the file name I created? Like votapp.var file. Var file and paste to JBoss home directory. Here you'll find server. Go to default slash deploy folder. Okay, first let me copy, right click, copy, and I'm going to now my JBoss server default deploy, paste. Once you paste, you will see some changes. Okay, Tomcat deployment, deploy. In the last session, I gave one important point, that is along with the JBoss installation, Tomcat server will be provided as an additional built-in server for executing Java web application. So Tomcat server as a built-in server for executing Java web application. Now you can see the proof. Tomcat deployment, deploy context path, vote w app. Okay, fine. Now it's the time to test the application now. / /vote/wapp. Okay, fine. So deployed applications comes here. Example Java application for both client side and server side. Form violation having the ability to execute server side form violation only when client side form violation are not done. Okay, fine. So I'm typing the name Yogesh and age 25. Check voting eligibility, whether I am eligible or not. Yogesh, you are eligible to vote. Okay, fine. Go to previous menu. Now here I am typing Pramod and typing the age as a 15. Check voting eligibility. Yes, Pramod, you are not eligible to vote. Okay, boss. So my application running now successfully. So this is the way that you can able to test your application. I taught this theoretically in the Tomcat installation, but this is the proof. The proof is deployment. You can check it here. This is the deployment, and these remaining messages are coming from servlet program. these messages are coming from solid program. Okay, do get xyz. I give two requests, so two times do get and two times xyz method has been called. Okay, fine boss. So this is the practical proof whether really JBoss server provides inbuilt server as a Tomcat server or not. So this is the practical proof. Okay, fine. So the practical proof you can see when you deploy Java application, you can see this message when Java web application is deployed in JBoss server. Okay, okay boss, fine. So let me give you the notes on testing the Java web application, how to test. So these are about last session notes. This was the error was raised and the solution also provided what to do. Okay, now the next step is test the application. This is notes that I taught in the procedure to change the default port number in JBoss. Now procedure to deploy Java application. Next step, step 4, test the web application. How will you test? In this way. Okay, fine. There might be chance that you can have the default port number as 8080. So you can work with 8080 also. Okay, fine boss. Let me add some summary. Okay, let me provide some summary for different servers. Summary for hard deployments of various servers. Okay, various servers like let me add Tomcat, comma WebLogic, comma Glassfish. Next, JBoss. Don't worry, we'll learn WebSphere also. WebSphere also. Okay, and etc. Okay, boss.